Hey guys, welcome back. You know who it is, the one, the best, the one you love to hate, Dax. I am here with Keeping It Real with Dax. What? You and me will always be tied. Family every single day and night. Even when you start acting like a fool, you know I'm loving every single thing you do. So today is finally an episode. Episode one, face mask. Oh, we should title it that. No, just episode one. I don't know, we'll probably figure that all out. So I'm so glad you guys have been following me this far. So we're gonna be doing a face mask today, and the one I picked up is called a Deep Sea Mud Pack. Check it out. All right, so I'm really excited about this one. It does look like here is almost kind of like a mud kind of mask. And it cleans your pores. I don't want no dirty damn pores. I don't know about your pores, but I want my pores to be clean. And please read the directions. I don't know what's going on with y'all. Like, y'all just act like y'all don't want to read the directions. Like, just read them. Cleanse, apply, relax, rinse, and feel peachy. So we're definitely going to walk through this together. Definitely give me some feedback. And I definitely want to see you guys try some of these masks with me as well. All right? So first things first, I'm going to go clean my face, okay? All right, so first things first, you're going to have your lukewarm water right here. Make sure your hands are nice and clean. You want to take it here. Ooh, gosh. You want to make sure your face is nice and clean. And you want a towel pad for your face. You just want to make sure it's a little there. You want to take your pad here, and it says right here to open it right there. So tear to open. Free the goodness. They are so corny. All right, so here. All right, so let's look at the color right quick. As I'm opening it, I see here, it kind of looks like the color on the front of the packet. So that's really exciting. I'm gonna do a little bit right in front of you, then I gotta go put the rest on, okay? I just want you to see how it looks here. So take a little bit here. I always start on the cheeks. So you want to make sure, this smells good too. I like it when it smells. All right, so give me 1 second, let me put this all over my face, okay? Do, I think it's dry. Thanks for waiting, I just had to go. Make sure it was nice and dry before I went ahead and washed it off. So you could almost feel it kind of constraining to my face. I can barely open my mouth. So what I'm gonna do is take my water again and go ahead and just wash it off, okay? Ooh. All right. So once your face is all cleaned up, I'm gonna go ahead and give it a towel dry again. Nice pat down. And most people will just go ahead and stop right there, but I like to put Noxzema on right after. Anytime my face gets wet or damp, I always apply a little bit of Noxzema. It's a nice thin layer around just so my face doesn't have this dry kind of texture to it. Okay. So once you do that, look at yourself in the mirror. Swipe here, swipe there, and you're good to go. Thank you for watching my first face mask here on my channel. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. Tell me a little bit about your face mask stories. If there's any face masks that you think I should try, definitely drop those down in the comment box below. Again, my name is Dax. Thank you so much for tuning in. Like, comment, subscribe, and share to my channel, Keeping It Real with Dax. I'm out.